Welcome to this week's Minute with Mark. I'm Mark Lammy, General Manager here at West Haven Golf Club, and I gotta tell you, I'm getting a little sick about talking about how cold it is on these Saturdays. Hopefully next weekend, for our MGA Polar Bear Open, it'll be a little bit warmer. If you haven't signed up yet for that one, please make sure you do. Still have a lot of things going on at the club, though. This weekend, two sold-out events. We've got Chip's Bourbon Tasting tonight, Cocktails with Camille tomorrow. If you weren't able to get in on those, we will do some other ones throughout the year, so please do look for those signups. Later this week on Wednesday, we've got a really nice lunch and learn with our very own April and Beth, two of our servers. They have started their very own concierge spa service. They're going to be here presenting their services. Please do sign up for that one. I really want to make sure we're supporting the team. Don't forget, we're coming up on the end of the quarter, which means if you haven't fulfilled your food and beverage minimum, now's the time to do it. I would not wait till the last couple days. It always gets really busy. We may not have space for you. We've got dinner tonight, brunch tomorrow, and of course dinner Tuesday through Friday to be able to take care of that. So do come out and see us. Starting on the 1st, we're going to be doing Kids Eat Free the entire month of February. Great opportunity to come out and enjoy the club with the family. We also have renderings now in the golf shop as well as in the dining room for the new West amenity that the Homeowners Association is putting in. That's going to be the new pool complex. Great looking facility. I can't wait to have that right here on property. It'll be open sometime later on this year. Continue to work through with Billy Fuller. The engineers are getting close, but we want to make sure that we're in compliance for what we need to do to go to permitting. Should have some new updates very soon on the golf course renovation. Thank you and have a great week.